Now this morning, the National Homeless Persons Memorial Sunrise Service is scheduled to happen over at Sherrill Veterans Memorial Park. Mayor Paulette Guajardo will read the names of the city's homeless who have died while unsheltered this year, and there will be a bagpiper providing music and a brief prayer to honor the lives lost. This memorial starts at 7 a.m.